This room is called Cognitive Environments Lab, and we are from HCI background. HCI is human-computer interaction. We've designed an environment for business managers or emergency planners to help them in making more effective strategic decisions. So basically, we bring people here, and this room can hear, can talk, can see. Our job is to understand what makes it intuitive for people to go to a room and communicate with the room. Watson, inspire me.
What would you like to be inspired by?
Fractals.
I did a web search for you. I hope it sparks creativity.
One part of our research is to explore how ambient features of this space, such as light, color, and sound, can affect the quality of the decisions people make in the room. The inspiration example here is one of the experiments we designed to understand how ambient features could affect people's mood and the quality of the decisions made in the room. So suddenly you can ask the room to totally transfer the whole environment to something different. We use this environment for strategic decision making. The performance of people or productivity is going to be affected by their stress level. We can infer a tense situation by monitoring this stress and diffuse that situation by transforming the meeting room into something different, like a Zen garden or an inspiration mode. To me, cognitive room is a room that is able to think and predict what kind of information you need and then interact with you in an intuitive way. So basically, any smart room that is capable of thinking and making decisions.